好，
好没有？Action one.
Welcome home, Spring. Very well. Then Tuck Hake Nari.
Let these souls return from their essence. Manifestations of disparity. Elucidated by fire.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Tis one. Ma, infusing weapons with gems requires a special kind of coal. My humble coals won't be any use infusing whoop. Prithee, be careful. I don't want that.
Ah, how may I be of service? Ashen One.
Oh, don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side! Ah! That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We Unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. to your valor, my sword. Long may the sun shine.
Thank you.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then Tuckhaik nourished. Ashen One.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Fret not, my feet are here firmly planted, for I am a lord, and this is my throne. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
Ashen.